a firm that demonstrated commitment to continuing professional development and training. It was a great example of cross-disciplinary teamwork, which sought to drive up standards across the market and not just in the winner's own firm. And it was the unanimous view of the judges that this was truly an outstanding entry. The winner is Zurich Property and Energy Claims Division.